Yeah.
Donna Summer was part of the Hair musical in Germany. Then they closed the musical, and Pete Bellotti and me, we found her for a gig, and we thought she was a great singer. We did our first song with her called The Hostage. Then The Ladies of the Night, and then in 75 we did Love to Love You Baby. I listened to Wendy Carlos, who did a beautiful album called Switch It on Bach. And I thought, wow, this instrument can replicate all those sounds of violins and bass and the trumpet. So I started to research, and I found one machine actually in Germany. I thought, why not use it really extensively? And that was the song, I Feel Love. This is all synthesized, so basically white noise, you know, shh, which you trim, you make it shh, shh, or you make it chick, chick, or you make it tack, tack. So it all comes from the Moog modular. It was a good rhythm, a good dance rhythm, and it still sounds good now. And then Donna, with her voice, she gave that song that romantic, that great relaxing feel, and the combination of that hard rhythm, mechanical, and her beautiful voice made a hit, not only for people who loved electronic music, but people who loved just pop music. With Donna, I did not think we would continue with electronic. And plus, with Donna, the next album would be almost a year after. So in the meantime, I said, this is a great sound. Why not do an album with myself? From Here to Eternity gives you a little bit the feel of out in the space. I should have done the whole album with electronic, which I didn't do.
Meine Damen und Herren, was Sie jetzt hören, ist nicht meine Stimme. Es ist ein Vocoder.
I knew, and I know that I don't have a great voice, so I kind of thought, let the good singers do the vocal and I produce. In fact, I did the music for Midnight Express. Alan Parker, the director, said, do kind of whatever you want, except give me one song which reminded him a little bit on I Feel Love, which is The Chase. I didn't know what to do, but I started moving the synthesizers in and out and create those weird sounds, and that helped the movie a lot. In fact, I got the Oscar for that. There was some other stuff which were good, but didn't have that impact like I Feel Love. Bowie and Brian Eno were in Berlin trying to find a new sound, a new album, new sounds, and they were stuck. So one day, Brian Eno came with a record and said, David, we can stop looking for new sounds because Giorgio Moroder found it.